Happy Easter, everybody. It's pretty dead at Subway today because it's Easter, so I decided I'd make a nice little pretzel out of Subway ingredients. I used the Subway dough that we use for bread, and then I drizzled some oil onto it because we don't really have butter at Subway. And then I salted this nice little pretzel up, and then we tossed it into the oven at 350 degrees for a few minutes. The end result was so delicious. Oh man, I loved it.